Frank, what are we going to see next?
Well, you're going to love this, Monica. Imagine an instrument 200 years old.
200?
Yes. And it looks like it's in wonderful shape. And it sounds a little like a sitar, the type you would see in India. And a young woman is playing it, and it's very, very nice.
That's good. I hope we can last as long as that instrument, huh?
I don't think so.
No. And this is at Malden Public Library, right?
That's where Sal shot it, yeah.
Yeah, that's great. All right, let's check it out next.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I noticed that there weren't any frets on that instrument. There were some white dots. I suppose that helped her to know where to place her fingers.
Mm. Yeah, I wonder where she learned how to play this instrument.
Yeah.
You know, it's not so often that you see the 200-year-old instrument. I wonder who gets to teach it to you.
Yeah, maybe a 250-year-old person.
Maybe. But that was great, so we really enjoyed that.
Yeah, that was good.